Let us read this word of God, that is James chapter 1 verse 2 and 3. James chapter 1 verse 2 and 3. My brothers and sisters, whenever you face trials of any kind, consider it nothing but joy, because you know that the testing of your faith produces endurance. Testing of your faith produces endurance. Every one of us has to go through testing period. Every one of us has to face trials every day, because we are living in a world of trials, a world of suffering. Therefore, we all have to face this. But don't worry. Each time when you overcome a test, you are getting a power. You are getting a special power, a gift of endurance. And that is why verse 12, we read, continue reading verse 12. Blessed is anyone who endures temptation. Such a one has stood the test and will receive the crown of life that the Lord has promised to those who love him. Anyone who overcome the temptation and struggles of their daily life, such a one has stood the test and will receive the crown of life that the Lord has promised to those who love him. Think about Saint John Paul II, our former Pope. He went through all throughout his life, there was suffering. He was shot and the bullet passed through his vital organs, but God saved him. As a result of this assassination attempt on him, Pope John Paul II went through a struggle, trials all throughout his life. Especially, he was suffering from Parkinson's sickness. He was shivering all throughout his life. He was facing this, but he never gave up. Saint John Paul II never gave up. Faced all the trials, no complaints, no doubting on God, no rejection of God, but always trusting on God, always holding on to the rosary and reciting the Holy Rosary, asking the intercession of Our Lady, and trusted in the Lord. And the Lord lifted him up. Lord gave him the crown of life, and God gave him made him a saint. And now Saint John Paul II has got a special power on Parkinson's sickness. Those people who are suffering from Parkinson's sickness, when they ask the intercession of Saint John Paul II, they get healing. For the canonization of Pope John Paul II, one of the healings, miracles that was approved by the Vatican was a religious nun who was suffering from Parkinson's sickness, who was completely healed through the intercession of Saint John Paul II. And that was the approved miracle for the canonization of Pope John Paul II. What does it mean? Though Pope John Paul II went through the suffering of Parkinson all throughout his life, but God gave Pope the authority on this sickness, and he is able to heal those who are suffering from the same. My dear brothers and sisters, God wants to make you equipped to fight against the evil. God wants to make you powerful to fight against the evil power in this world. That is the reason the Lord is permitting struggles in your life. That is the reason God is giving you testing period in your life. Don't worry. Endure the temptation. Blessed is anyone who endures temptation. Such a one has stood the test and will receive the crown of life that the Lord has promised to those who love him. That was the reason why Jesus was tested in the wilderness 40 days before his public ministry. Before he started the public ministry, 40 days he went through suffering, fasting. And then the evil spirit was testing Jesus one after the another. There were lots of temptations that he had to go through and overcome. And as a result, Jesus was filled with the power of the Holy Spirit. And wherever Jesus went, evil spirit ran out of the people. And the evil spirit could not stand in front of Jesus, Because Jesus has already defeated the devil through the testing period, through the temptations. When you overcome a temptation, you are defeating the devil. When you overcome another temptation, you are defeating again him. You are defeating him again. And likewise, each time when you overcome a temptation, you are defeating the devil. And then he will never come against you. He will never stand against you. He will never dare to do that.